Governor Walz and the state's top law enforcement officials renewed their calls to fight gun violence.
If you commit a gun crime in Minnesota, it needs to be very clear that there are going to be consequences that are harsh.
Tim Walz fought to hire more police across Minnesota and crack down on gun violence. But Scott Jensen would make us less safe. Jensen opposes laws to keep guns from violent criminals and domestic abusers. Scott Jensen is dangerous.